Steal the vault key. Find the vault. And extract the chest. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Alright, everyone, welcome to Hood, Outlaws and Legends. Currently, I'm playing as Maid Marian. To those who know the Robin Hood story. Heavily stealth-based game. Primarily COB, although there is PvP. Right, I need to get out of sight. What I do like about this game is the fact that someone like myself, who is an Assassin's Creed veteran, I really like the stealth in this game. It's particularly satisfying and familiar. And although this game has some teething problems, it's still pretty good. And what I mean by that is it's in this particular game mode's primarily aimed at having different players play different characters, and it can be extremely difficult to complete it when you're playing all as the same character, and it's often this one that I'm playing as because of the assassin vibe, which, what's to expect? Alright, I'm gonna go for that dude there. While you go for that one, yeah. Oh shit! Okay, fine, you have him. I'll just leave you to it. I'll just get myself out of here. Teammate has got the key. Now I've got to just get the vault open, and I think, yeah, found it. Did you see something there? Oh god, forgot what the button was then. A bit excited. Dude, some spins. That's Tuck, also known as Friar Tuck. He has a killer main ability, which is actually pretty sick. Not the most appealing looking character, but it's still good. Alright, now we just need to get this chest protected, which, to be fair, we've cleared everyone out, so it's quite a smooth trip to this bit. Just drop down here. Make our way to the extraction point, and now all it is just defend the area against waves, but one particular brutish sheriff that we're going to have to keep stunning. Without stunning him, we're fucked. So now he's dropped that off, and now let's kill everyone. Did you hear that? Just keep them away from the chest. Because it's our chest. Our loot. Our monies. See what I mean? That was fucking... Alright, teammate's down. I've just got to pick up his totem and take it to the respawn point. And there we go. Alright, keep it going, keep it going. I seem to be spending a lot of time in the same bush here. The sheriff is over there and he seems to be stunned, so that's good. We're halfway now, we're halfway. As long as he stays over there, we're all good. But the second he's in this area, we're fucked. Get wrecked. Tuck coming in clutch. I can't see anyone now. I think that's it. We're done. We actually completed a match. Destroyed. This is good. Very pleased with that. Alright, everyone. Thank you all so much for watching. Let me know if you want more.